Hey everybody, I'm Schmirkadaber, and welcome back to Gravity Rush Remastered. I have found the old man that I was supposed to find, and we're gonna see what he has to say. Let's begin the mission. Okay. He's standing at the edge of the world. Hey old man, what's everybody staring at? The universe ripped their families and homes away. They're all waiting for the day the universe gives back what it has taken from them. Is that day coming? That depends on you. The door to a new world is about to open. Beyond it lies the truth about your power. I don't get it. What door? Will you help them? I would if I could, but how do I know where their families are? It is time. Did he just flash me? What the heck? That's your penis! Oh, Jesus, that's not your penis! Oh my god! Okay. Alright, Gravity Rush, come on. Come on now. Episode 6, The Lost City. What is this place? This is the world beyond. The missing people are trapped here along with their town. Hey, where are you? This world and yours are kept apart for good reason. But someone has brought the two together. You must enter into this world and restore that which has been taken. You use a lot of someones and somethings when you speak. If you want to be vague, that's fine, but keep it simple. Very well then. Follow the flowers to find the missing part of town. How is that? Follow the flowers. Got it. Fear not. A good creator never gives the worthy an impossible challenge. I have faith in you. Oh, that's so meta. So meta. Okay, wait. Don't leave me here. If you're such a good creator, why don't you just save the town yourself? Don't run away when I'm talking, old man. All right, Galaxy Cat. He's left us alone. Let's do it. Okay. Defeat the Nevi. I'm gonna do it with my powerful kicks. My kicks are more powerful. Oh, that was nice. Give me that. Excellent. Okay. Nevi, Nevi, Nevi. Kablammo! And... oh, I missed. Alright, let's go up here. And reset. Sucka! Bam! Bam! Oh, yeah. I am too good. I am too good for this world. What did I get? Whoa! Flower laser. The flower bloomed. I think I should follow the light. Okay. That sounds about right. When all the Nevi in the area have been defeated, the flowers in the rift plane will bloom to show the way forward. Follow their light to bring back the missing part of town. Alright. Any other gems here? Give me that. And let's go. Zoom! Alright, I'm going directly to this gem, that's for sure. Okay, regular gravity back, great. And get my kick on, oh yeah. Okay, maybe if I take out the Nevi, that flower will bloom too. What a crazy idea, that is exactly what the narrator just told us. Okay, this Nevi is spitting out other Nevi, so I need to take it out. Kablam! Kapowie, Blammo, and Kaboom. Oh yeah, and Kabam, and Kabaf. Yeah, look at that. So good. Okay. I'm glad that I increased the power of my gravity kick because it's super duper useful pretty much all the time. Okay, and last one. Ah, you little bastard. Bam. Yeah, that's right. Those increase my health. Okay. So, you've come to understand the meaning behind the flowers. Hey, where's the missing part of town already? It awaits beyond. You must first rise and meet the challenge to save its people. Don't forget that the flowers lead the way. And, my name is not Hey. It's Gade, the creator. Right, right. Hey, I'd better be going. Thanks for the help. Okay. Flowers. Going up there, you say. Alright, let's do it. Oh, actually, no. Let's go back. Because I really want to get in line with all those gems and collect them all. So, let's land. And let's line up nicely behind the flower here. There we go. Looking pretty good. And let's zoom right towards those. Yes! Oh, so good. So good. All right. Zoom. We've got a gravity kick this bastard. Yep, and I'm going to kick that guy right in the ass. Yes. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. That will not do at all. Okay. Here we go. Yes. Oh, look at that. So good. Okay. Oh, you're done, son. Yes. Oh, awesome. Combat in this feels pretty good, I gotta say. Like, it's not, like, the best, but it feels really good when you are getting it right, you know? Oh, yeah. Like, these gravity kicks, like, they seem to do a pretty good job of kind of tracking a little bit. Okay, Navi defeated. Excellent. Or Nevi. Very good. Let's just attach to this wall, please, and head up here. Regular gravity now. Ooh, shit, I'm gonna slide. Okay. So, this flower down here is pointing somewhere else. So, let's have a look-see at that. I have full health, so I don't need to pick that up. But I can fly towards these things. Oh, yeah, look at this! Look at all this stuff for collecting. Okay, let's pick that up, and that gives us a whole bunch of juice that'll let us just run around and pick all this stuff up. Because we've got our gravity juice going, we're connected to this wall, there's energy boosts in the middle for us to pick up, it's great. Oh, look at all these crystals. Dude, that's a big one. I wonder how many that gave me. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. I don't even care about the Nevi. I really just want all these crystals at this point. Okay. Nope, back up. Back up with you. Oh, boy. Okay. I have totally lost track of where I am. Let's drop to the ground and have a better look around. Did I pick them all up? It looks like I did. All right. Oh, I see, I see, I see. Let's fly up here. And kick-a-roo! Yes! Gravity kick-a! Awesome! All right. How about you over there, too? Gonna get ya. Ooh, this is a long way. Did I miss? Kick. Yeah. All right, and I'm gonna shoot over here super fast to pick up that energy. Excellent. Where else? What else do I need to get? I need to get you. Zoom. Okay, there we go. And I'm gonna get these gems too. By the way, a hidden power is concealed in this world. It exists from the path of the flower. It exists away from the path of the flowers. I don't have time to wander around. Sometimes the long route is the best route. Follow the flowers, don't follow the flowers. I wish he'd make up his mind. Though that hidden power sounds intriguing. Yeah, it sure does, let me tell ya. But for now, we just want all the gems that we can get. So let's grab these. Excellent. Gonna head all the way up to the top here. Okay, gravity off. Okay. Now, let's look for a path away from the flowers, shall we? Let's head up here. Alright, give me a landing spot. Thank you very much. And where to go? That looks like a place I could go. Shall we try it out? Yeah, I think we shall. Alright, zooming. Well, it says follow the light from the flowers, but, like, he also said to go away from the flowers. I don't know, man. I don't know what you're talking about, brother. Oh, shit. Those are big crystals. Give me all of them. Give me all of the big crystals, please. Thank you. Okay, next one. Perfect. And next one. Yes, indeedy-do. And I should be able to get both of these if I aim it correctly. Oh, shit. Oh, no. It thinks I landed. That's great. Whoa, somehow I feel stronger. Okay. Tutorial available. Spiraling Claw. You can spin dive towards the center of the screen and tear enemies to pieces. The red signal in the center of the gravity gauge charges up over time. Once it's charged, press triangle to use it. Okay, interesting. But before I do that, I want to make sure that I got all the gems. And, it looks like I did. So, I'll bet that our next moment's gonna be a super awesome spiral attack. Here we go. Maybe? Maybe not. Okay, let's just land it. Very good. Aha! Okay. Big kick. Here we go. I missed. Big kick. Nope, I missed. And big kick. Okay, looks like I hit him at least. Nope. Alright, here's a super kick. Alright, I hit that time. Dusty can't keep shifting forever. That's fair. Alright. Let's kick this little bastard right in his face piece. Yes. Okay, and I got that thing. Follow the light from the flowers. Let's head back to our island here, and then the flower will tell us where to go. Excellent. Cool. Okay. Starting to get the hang of this flying stuff. I really like it. It feels good. It's satisfying. It controls well. It's really, really nice. I like it a lot. Okay. I like it a lot. So that's a place I haven't gone yet. Let's head over there. Okay, so just a recharge thing. Down there, maybe? Look at all this stuff. Okay, let's head towards the flower. Zoom! Okay. And it looks like some crystals. Outstanding. Get them all. Alright. And we can just use regular kicks on these chumps. Excellent, there we go. And you too. Come on, where's that missing town? Bam! You can't handle me. You can't handle me, Nevy. I'm too strong, I'm too fast. I'm floating like a butterfly, I'm stinging like a Nevy. Alright. Kicka! Kick! Kick! And kick! And kick! Oh yeah, I made short work of you, chump. Yes! Oh yeah, look at this. So good. Alright. Got some crystals, got the flower going. I got a new power, so it looks like going off track is not super necessary. Is that the missing part of town? He was right, the flower showed the way. Very good, you've arrived at last. The master of the rift plane lies ahead. To govern this plane, you must master the master. In other words, I have to take it down. You're catching on. By the way, this is not the only missing area. There are two more out there. Two more? They lie in other rift planes, but you must conquer this one before you can conquer the others. I think it's time to finish up here. All right. I think it is two, but I did see some stray crystals that I'm going to grab first. And zoom all the way down to them, please. Oh, yeah. Excellent. Any more crystals? Yes, I see some over there. Let's pick them up. Zoom. Oh, yeah. Excellent. There we go. We'll just pause here for a moment. Any other crystals hanging out and about anywhere? No. And it looks like the flower thing is pretty much right below me. There's some crystals over there. Oh, and there's some right in front of me. Awesome. All the crystals I could ever want. I love it. Okay. And switch to that one. Okay, here we go. Didn't quite stick the landing. Okay, regular gravity, thank you. Alright, and that's town. So, okay, lots of health things, lots of energy things. I don't really see any other crystals, but that's fine. It looks like we're ready for the boss. Let's do this thing. Alright. Zoom! Okay. All right, let's see what this is all about. First boss fight. Very exciting. Very exciting to summon up some gravity and beat this guy down. Okay, of course he's a big one. These really do kind of look... Oh, he's an octopus. He's cool. He's really cool. Okay. Straight up in the air. Yes, all right. And, kick-a! Oh, boy. That's okay. Should be able to hit in the eye, right? Yeah. You can't guard me, fool. There's nothing you can do. Oh, you've already taken some damage, too, huh? All right, let's get back up in the air before it hits me. Oh, yeah. All right. Zoom! Oh, yeah, look at this! So good. Okay. That was a goodly amount of damage there. Alright. Let's kick him in the eyes some more. Bam! Oh, I broke it! I broke your eye, fool! Okay, now we get on the ground, because his thing is open, and I can kick it. Oh, shit. That does a lot of damage. Holy cow. Give me one of them green things. Thank you. Give me another one of them green things. All right, great. Thank you. Very nice. Okay, let's give it a kick. Bam! Oh, that was nice. Oh, boy. Barely got out of the way of that one. That was excellent. Ah, I didn't mean for it to be that excellent, but it is. Bam! Yes. You gonna shoot at me again? You gonna shoot at me again, chump? Whoa, no, you're gonna come charging at me. That was crazy. Bam, bam. Oh, yeah. Look at this. Look at all the kicks. You can't handle the kicks. All right. Gravity power and kick-a-roo. Actually, double zoom. Yes. Oh, look at this. All right, that wasn't too bad. I conquered the octopus without any trouble. And we get to see some... Oh, look at this. Galaxy Cat joining in. Galaxy Cat and regular Cat are gonna take this octopus out, because octopus is so delicious. Oh yeah, how do you like it, octopus? Wow, that was great. Great job, Galaxy Cat. Meow, meow, he says in response to that, I'm sure. Okay, and town is coming back together, we're bringing people's homes back, everybody should be happy. You know, that satellite dish is gonna have a building in its way now, and they're not gonna get as good coverage for ESPN or C-SPAN or anything like that, but I think it was worth it in the end. I think that reuniting family members and bringing their homes back is more important than people watching ESPN. She's not happy with me, apparently. Oh, she's very unhappy with me. Galaxy Cat, do something! Galaxy Cat, help me! You're just standing there like a chump while this girl beats the crap out of me. Oh, wow. That's pretty brutal. Who put you up to this? Was it Bullsey? Well, you're not gonna get away with it. Oh, Cat v. Crow, I love it. Wait, what the who? Now, now, ladies, can't you two get along? If not for your sakes, then how about for mine? Ah, she tried to scratch his eyes out, but he's too quick. That was a close shave. Who's the girl, and why is she screwing things up? You helping her? You better not be, or I'm gonna have to take you down too. Raven, I believe there's been a misunderstanding. You're not seeing the big picture here. Look, I look so scared. The woman, Raven, was like me. She had a strange pet and a strange power to go with it. She was too strong, though. I knew I didn't have a choice, so I ran. Old Town freed at last. Tearful reunions fill the streets of Aldnoir. Who was the mysterious cat girl, and where did these gravity shifters come from? Trains. With Aldnoir and its train station back in one piece, the train line is now operational. Cat can board the train to access another town in Helkerville. All right, everybody. Oh, actually, that didn't take as long as I thought. Let's hop the train, shall we? Yeah, let's do it. Okay, let's get these crystals. And then we'll hop on the train and see what that's all about. This is great. This is super exciting. All right. Nope. Drop down, please. There you go. There you go. Okay. I missed a crystal, but I'm going to hop on the train. I'm sure I'll take the trains more, so. Is that as far as it takes me? Really? I could have, like, walked just as fast, if not faster. Train goes to another part of the city. I should hop aboard. No, I don't. Give me the crystal. Give me the crystal, first of all. Maybe that was the train pulling up. Ooh, crystals. Yes, look at this. Look at this. Don't you just love it when you find a treasure trove? Holy shit, I've got a lot of stuff to spend. Damn, I'm gonna increase some abilities. I'm gonna increase my gravity kick again. Hell yeah. Hells yeah. Okay, where am I going? I'm going up here. Right? Regular gravity, please. Thank you. Is the train station upstairs? Where? There it is. Okay. Yes, it's upstairs. Let's head back up. Hey, I'm just gonna bring you guys to the station. That's where you're going, right? You're down with that? Okay, and I am officially at the station again. There. You should be happy. Check it out. What an easy trip, am I right? Alright. The train is not here. Let's talk to this guy. Hey, it's you! Uh-oh, not this again. Look, I told you before, I was trying to save your house, okay? It just slipped. No, not that. You brought back the missing Tao, didn't you? The girl with the black cat, the talk of the city. Oh, that. Yeah, I guess that was me. People are already talking about it? Yeah, whatever you did, the train's back in service. Ugh, bet that place in Plejeune is open again. Oh, did I say that out loud? What place, Pops? I want to go, too. Slow down, boy. You're a decade too young. But hey, Plejeune's got the best school in Hexaville. Study hard, maybe you'll get in. Aww. Plejeune's the entertainment district, isn't it? Seemed pretty happy it's back. If it made him forget about his house, all the better. Okay, so basically, you want to go get hookers. Like, you're a sleazy old man, and you've got a kid. I mean, I'm glad that you're telling him to stay in school, because school's important. Stay in school, kids. Also stay away from hookers. Hookers are not important. Stay away from hookers, kids. No, that was a wrong thing to say. Hookers are important. Everyone is important. However, don't use hookers. You don't want to get them studs. Get like ultra AIDS or something. Like, nobody wants that. Okay. Let's go to the entertainment district, shall we? This is exciting. Sorry, Dusty, no pets allowed. Or sorry, Galaxy Cat, no pets allowed. We'll just ride on top. View's better from here anyway. Oh, great. We'll get some crystals. Excellent. Oh, there's a few crystals up there that I missed. But more importantly, are these crystals. Look at this. There's a ton of them. Okay. Great. 750. Outstanding. All right. Even more. 757. Okay. Train. Great. Thank you so much. What a pleasant ride this is. Very comfortable. Slow moving, but comfortable. Ooh, yeah. This is like, sounds almost like the Turks music from Final Fantasy VII. This is great. Oh. Yeah, exciting. Yeah. Alright. I'm just gonna go all the way in. I'll explore the crystals of this space later. Okay. We've made it, Galaxy Cat! We've done it! Is that one of the hookers that guy was looking for? I think it is. Okay. Crystals. I have 800 now. I just got like a bonus of like 100 crystals for some reason. Whatever. I'm down. That's cool. Oh, that was a big one too. Look at this. Are these big crystals? No, these are giving me singles. Ah, I like this music. This is great. Okay. Okay. Making our way up slowly but surely. Into the city, going up all the stairs, picking up all the crystals. Okay. Look at this! What a view! What a beauty! Okay. Oh, wow! Literally the red light district. Here's an Irish pub. You okay, lady? Like, I don't feel like I knocked you over, but maybe she's just drunk. I like your vest. Wow, there's so many more people here. Oh, I can't throw him? That sucks. Okay. Alright. Let's have a look-see around the entertainment district. Oh, this is cool. Okay, there's a crystal up there. Let's go get it. Come with me, lady. And, holy shit, come with me, everybody. Alright. Got it. Okay. Any more? I'm gonna head over to this building. And land. I can see all kinds of crystals over there. So this is great. Alright. Let's head. Head towards these crystals, pick them up, fly around the entertainment district, listen to this wonderful music. Yeah. Ah. This is making me smile. Man, this is a good game. You know, I heard really good things about it, which is the reason I picked it up when it was on sale for PS4. However, I expected it to be, I guess, like, less extensive, you know, because it's a PSP game in the end. Is that just a thing? Yes, okay. So one of the things that I did in between playtime was fix some stuff. So I haven't had any of that on camera except for that very first mission. So let's fix the underground shutter. Put 20 gems in there. There you go. Just toss them in. Look at this. Working for the city. Doing a 9-to-5. Making ends meet. Living within my means. Okay. So that thing's open now. And there we go. There's a challenge mission. And my reputation's gone up. Excellent. I would hit that, try that mission, but I want to pick up these gems. So I'm going to go do that first thing. Look at this. So many gems. Where's this going to take me? Is this taking me back down to the train? If so, ridiculous. All right. No, not back to the train. Just to some random area with some crazy wall art. And a television. But here's a place that I could leap off. Oh no, it's steps. Alright, I'm gonna go back up. And I'm gonna try whatever that challenge mission is. We're gonna see what that challenge mission is all about. Because I haven't done any of those for the camera yet. We've got just enough time to do one. So let's try it out, see what happens. And that'll be the end of today's episode. Alright, here we go. Back up the stairs. Okay. One more flight. Here we go. We are back in the red light district. Let's see. Plejeune taxi trial. Alright, let's try it. Okay. The Nevi are invading. Evacuate citizens by grabbing them with O and leading them to the exit. But be careful. Attacks will cause you to drop anyone that you're carrying. Alright, let's try. Like, I would much rather just destroy the Nevi. But whatever. Okay. Good, buddy? Excellent. Alright. Hey. Come here. Nevi, I'm gonna kill you. That'll help. That'll help get you out of the way. Gimme. Gimme that guy. Okay, get rid of gravity. There we go. Alright, some people are still out there. Run! Okay. I can only get one at a time, sorry, kid. Excellent, there we go. Okay, next up, child. Come on, boy. Come here. You're gonna be okay. Nope. Get over here, kid. Thank you. Alright. You're gonna be alright, I promise. Let's go. Let's do this thing. Nice, alright. Time extended, very good. Hey, yous guys, come here. Very nice. Get in there, excellent. And you. Come here too. Quit talking to nobody and nothing. Look at that. Deftly dodged. Able to get this guy in there. Some people are still out there. Of course there are. Let's zoom towards them. Okay, look at this. Alright. Hey guys, come here. Okay. Don't worry, I got you, buddy. I got you! I got you under my skin. I've got you under my control. Alright, there we go. Okay. I think he got in. Did he? I think he did. Okay. These guys are much closer, so let's head to them next. Yeah? Alright, hey. Come here. Lady. Come on. Okay, there we go. Up, up, and away! Alright, and back down. Okay, I did not do great on that. I did not even get a bronze medal. I'm not very good at that one. I think I need more powerful grabby powers so that I can pick up more than one person at once. Okay, everybody. So thank you so much for watching Gravity Rush. I'm still really enjoying this game. It's really, really terrific. I love it. If you haven't played it, play it. You know, you may not want to play through the whole thing, but just giving these mechanics a try is really, really fun. So try it out. I highly recommend it. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I will see you later. I'll see you around. I'll see you next time. I can't wait to play more Gravity Rush, and I can't wait to do it with you. Have a great day. Bye.